Hello everyone! In this video, we will see how to make paneer jalebis. This is an amazingly delicious dish and is richer and denser than normal jalebis. Using this recipe, you can make jalebis instantly for any festival or special occasion. Let's start by making the sugar syrup. In a thick-bottomed pan, take 2 cups of sugar. And to this, add 1.5 cups of water. Once the sugar dissolves, continue for about 8 to 10 minutes. Meanwhile, into a mixy jar, add 200 grams of crumbled paneer, 6 tablespoons of maida or all-purpose flour, 6 tablespoons of sour curds. Using the sour curds gives the jalebis the signature sour taste. Optionally, you can also add a small pinch of orange food color. Blend this to a smooth paste. The batter is too thick, so I will add some more sour curds. And blend until a thick and smooth batter is formed. I have added a total of 6 tablespoons of sour curds here to get this consistency. Make sure to add 1 tablespoon at a time or the batter will become too watery and will not hold the shape when frying. Now let's check back on the sugar syrup. Add in 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Test the syrup with sticky consistency. It should not reach the single string consistency, but should just feel sticky in your fingers. Now, turn off heat and set this aside. Next, transfer the batter to a piping bag. You can use a milk packet instead too. Next, heat ghee in a kadai. Test the temperature by dropping a little bit of batter into the pan. It should sizzle and rise up to the surface immediately. Now make the jalebis to your desired size. Cut the batter with a spoon and let fry on a low to medium flame for a few minutes. When the bottom side forms a crust, flip them over lightly and continue to fry on a low flame until golden on both sides. Remove the jalebis and drop into prepared sugar syrup. Press down with a spoon and let soak for about a minute. Sweet and flavorful paneer jalebis are ready. Enjoy!